All right, welcome guys. So this week's challenge run has less mobs in it, so the scores this week probably won't be as high, but my last run was above 40k and it brought us up to top spot. I'm sure a lot of others will get above that. It's too early on in the week, but I thought I'd upload this one just to show how speed may be a little bit more important in this week's challenge run, just because there is less enemies. But hopefully you guys can get something out of it, and let's get stuck in.
There's a large group of bad guys up ahead. They must be guarding something good. Go kill them and take whatever it is. I know you're the expert when it comes to killing everyone. If I were you, this is one of those times I would kill everyone.
There's no need to worry about the long-term effects of juice injection, as your imminent death is all but certain. Sensors indicate juice in the area. I'm kidding. We don't have sensors. My friend Jeff told me. Don't worry, he's reliable. Maybe this is a thorn in a tiger's paw kind of thing, and Backbone will be nice after you pop all his sits. He'll probably just die though.
Shoot those gross parts!
Thank you.
It's very valuable. Also, it stinks. Cousins. There's a shipment of juice moving through here that's got your name on it. But if you find any without your name on it, go ahead and take those two. Parts of the powering up process. This will be a simple one. Super-powered monsters are guarding some juice. Go kill them and take it.
Boom! Don't know who they're messing with.
Oh. take good care of that juice and bring it back. Get to the teleportal and get back here. A common side effect of newly acquired powers is the crushing feeling of impending doom. Try to ignore that. This is a smash and grab. The juice will be heavily guarded, so grab it and get out as quick as possible. You don't even need to kill anything. But... simple juice retrieval. There's likely to be a swarm nearby that you'll want to deal with before opening the juice box. Teleportal is temperamental, but it'll get most of you there. Force was my favorite hero back before, you know, they decided to kill everyone.
All right, there you have it, guys. We got over 40k, and I think, challenge key. Let's have a look at where we are on the leaderboard. Yeah, so that was enough to take top spot, and it's still early days. There's still 6 days left, so I know a bunch of these guys will get over 40k as well. But I think this week's speed probably matters a little bit more, just because there's a lot less enemies to kill. So I don't know. You could probably see from the run that I prioritize speed a little bit more. And the final boss is kind of where you rack up most of the kills. Anyway, I hope that helps. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and like. And any questions, ask them in the comments, and I'll reply to all of them. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.